Falcon Lake, okay? And I'm done here. I came here for leveling and I made a guide for it. So it's Florida if we go into, you know. And I promised my viewers to do that as well, which is I'm doing the Florida basically. And I hope you guys like it, and I hope you guys sub if helped world to me, you know. So we're going to leave this place, and as you can see guys, I got earned like $3,428 in total experience, which you should see because of one place, and it's worth, you know. And obviously is you're gonna leave it all, everything like this, because you don't want to spend these money on here. So yeah, and let's go on Florida guys. Florida is everything, love it. Florida is lovely. So okay, so we are on the same spot as you can see, you know. And I'm sorting certain things out just a moment because, you know. And obviously, let's figure it out. I think it's, yeah, we got 18k currency, you know, and we should find. I hope you guys come back to my stream, you know. You was request this video, so I did it finally. So what you want, what you need, that's what is your requested video, shall we say. Okay, so and we're going to farm some Florida spotted bass, or I mean sorry, largemouth bass, peacock, you know. And we're going to have some fun over there, you know. And I hope this will help. I hope this help. Hello guys, welcome back. And we are in this place. Right, first things you want to buy, the stingers. I wanna look at level 16, as you can see this one. And sorry, pressed the wrong button. And then you after a keep net also probably, because of 18 level. And they're not worth buying this one because it level 20 unlocks this one, and that's no good for you guys. Okay, so why you want to buy stinger? Okay, first thing is this one is 66 pound, you know, and this is worth, and this has durability as well. So you're gonna buy this one and you're gonna go to your gear. All you need to change your rod, which is this is for backup basically, you know, because this is your backup guys. Okay, and you're gonna change to pretty much to this one because you don't need the wing cast, because wing cast is low. So I don't need the wing cast, and I'm gonna remove that because the 10 pound, as you can see, is the like reels. If you go to spinning reels, you will understand why you're buying the Pirima. I got this one and I want to upgrade to this one because I definitely need it for the pulling, you know. This is also has good recovery, you know, and float fishing also. And then my rod is capable because I'm using the Pirima, as you can see, is the spinning reels. not the casting reels, is the difference between is the you can't use the one I have the gear. And as you can see, is that this one is £10 is as well, but is the I wanna get the other one because the better. But you can buy this one as well, but as you can see, is the spinning reel you can use also float fishing as well, so you don't have to worry upgrading it, you know. And then these ones are the better ones for it. But Prima is good. Level 17 unlocks and then 18 unlocks these ones. These are the good for also upgrade. So what is good for me basically? What is the best for me? I think is it this one is the good because the also it's well it's not confusing you. I am saying this is my choice, so I can upgrade to this one. But then this one is max drag is £9 and recovery 31, so I prefer using this one because I will use on the float fishing. And then £11 on the drag, the reason I will buy on the rods, which is much rods, and I can go up to Brutus, which is like, you know, I can use the narrow, which is £13. The my requirement £12, it's £14. And then goes up to Phoenix 1210. These are very good. This is what you need for the place you're gonna go for level 26. So I will upgrade this one, but not yet. So that's why the reels, when you buy reels, you need to careful. 19 level narrow 10, narrow 1410, and then spinning reels you want for Xperia LR 3000, then goes up is the same, and then you're gonna go upgrade bits by bit, guys. Trust me, when you do that, you will realize the why you want. So, I will buy this one. Now I have lost all my, you know, currency. What would I do? Okay, no worry about it. Trust me, don't worry about it. So I got my Wincast to sell, which is I don't need. So I got two rods. One is capable, one is not. So I'm gonna remove this one. And I'm gonna use Prima on that because I need that, you know. So as there you can see, I'm gonna sell this one because I don't need that one either for the money I'm making it. I'm gonna send this to home and I'm gonna sell the Omni Float because I don't need that as well. And then this one I bought, this is my upgrade, guys, you know. And I'm gonna sell this one because I don't need again, because I got the biggest one now, the £60, and then £40 is nothing. So I sold that one and then we are done. So we're gonna use, I'm gonna use this one is £10 line, you know. So I'm gonna use this one Xperia and then I'm gonna repair this and I'm gonna use on the other one. So there you go. So it's the Mono 12, right? We do not have the Mono 12, so we're gonna remove these lines from your braids because we don't need those, obviously. I'll explain you why we don't need. And then we go back there and we sell this one. All right, we got £11 to £10, guys. Okay, so we're gonna buy the lines. All right, this is for upgrade for now, so make sure upgrade well before. So 15 line and then there goes £10 and then, you know, £10. Okay, so the reason you're buying these because the rod is capable. So and if you look the mono, what it says on the mono is the 12. Okay, and the mono 12 is just mono 12 is pound, £12 mono is you have to buy for the, I think it's mono 12 is just right here, which is £12. you have to be level 20, you know, so I can't use that. But this one is Bitcoins. I don't want to spend my Bitcoins because it's useless at the moment, because I need to keep upgrade, so it's pointless to buy it this. And the Braid, I'm gonna show you guys, the Braid is £20, which is bad for you to use a £20 Braid, you know, it's not good for your rods, which is this one. You don't want that. Then your rod is not capable, so it's, I don't think able to, I don't think you can use that. And this one is so expensive, you know. This one is so expensive, as you can see, it's the 1,235. That's why it's the fluoro you need to buy. Just right there, if you know what I'm saying, it's cheaper, you know. So I buy this one, and then go back my, just right here. I think I bought it. Where is it going, fluoro? Oh, that wasn't interest. That was interesting. Anywhere. Okay, as you can see, I got my fluoro, and I set this. You can set distance to so far, so it's good. So I should be fine, you know. That's good. Alright, we got those, and I got £8 for this. I'm gonna, oh, we got the book now, guys. Oh dear me. Okay, we got the books. My rod is not much capable for it, that, but I only use, I'm gonna use only this one, so it's not big deal. So I'm gonna remove that, and I'm gonna repair my rod. Don't forget to repair your rod. Now we are done. Okay. Now we are done. I'm gonna use this one, which is I made for there. Alright, free oars, okay, to tackle lures, and then spinners, this works there good, you only buy this one, you know, for next upgrade, these, keep in the mind, guys, so. And then I need go right there and buy spoons and spinners again. And if you look on Florida, you know, you need for these, it says custom spoon shots, crankbait groups, but others works too. So this one, casting spoon, bus chicks, spinner baits. That's why I bought that spinners, you know, the reason. Spinners, casting spoon, and jigs. Yep, I'm gonna use it. Bus chicks. That's why I'm spending the money. So, also works nano spoons, you know, single spoons and nano spoons. And you're gonna come back here and you're gonna buy these on when you level 22, because you have to buy these. You have to, and then you're done, you know. Nano spoons are here for unlock on 27 level, which is, you have to wait while to unlock it. So right, let's get on the track, guys. Okay. Hooked to us, right? I got one lure weight is 116 to 113 oz. So check up, double check before you're buying it, basically, you know. These are okay as well, Barbus nano spoons. Yeah, and goes up hook size, you know. So you must buy these for a reason, upgrades, you know. So okay, barbless nano spoons are with the bait coins, but then hook size is small, you know. So I got one only, which is not liking it, because it has not unlocked it yet, you know. These are the good choice also, but it's the bait coins which is I don't want to spend it, you know. So free oz, we don't, looks like we don't have the free oz, so we have to, I can get this one, which is level 12, 116, you know. You'll get money back very quick, so I'm gonna buy this one and I'm gonna buy this one. Okay. These are perfect, you know. So do I need these? We got those. And then go to bus jig. Free oz, this one. Pumpkin melon, you know. And it works nice though, so. Free oz. Let's see if we can buy free oz more. No, we can't. We got only one. Okay. That should be fine anywhere. So we may buy on those types shads groups. They likes to. These are to give most experience. Worms, crayfish, nests. So if you go here for jiggets, between these common jigs are these ones, guys. And the barbels are expensive. I don't prefer to use them. This one is fine with us, but I need a little bit more bigger hook size. 2 oz, 3 oz. This is a very good one, guys. This one is perfect. About that one. Let's see if we can get a 116. No, we can't. Okay, we got that, which is, we need to put this. Oh, backpack is full. Right, we don't need these. We don't need those. And we don't need those. These are not worth using it. Okay. Now should be using these. Okay, there you go. There's all in the home, so press the hook square and goes there, you know. And I need this one as well. Now those in my backpack, and hook size is 3-0, okay. The what was saying that fish, we're gonna check up before we're buying it. One for the peacock we need, groups, shads, or, and of course for we need largemouth bass for worms, and crayfish can be very good. Next, I don't know. So we're gonna go lures, crayfish. And I had the hook free, so it's gonna be only fitting this one, right? Okay. Next level is hook free, isn't it? Make sure. Yeah, hook free. Oh, that's gonna be interesting. Because we're gonna wait. Okay. Gloves. Green pumpkin, and then this one, isn't it? We got one here, this one. Worm. You have to wait for next level, right? Which is 21. These ones, yeah. Okay, at least we got a worm for it as well, which is nice. I got the baits for it. I got 10 for them, you know. And once I put my line back on, you know, it should work. But I'll demonstrate with the jig head. And then it should say that thermal tackle is optional, you know. Cool that. That's what you need for there. Just only this one. I got my line as well, is Fluor 11, as you can see. This one Fluor 11 is a 10 pound, and with my capable, alright, you know. So I'm gonna go this place, but not yet, guys. So we have upgraded. Ain't that easy to go that Florida. So I suggest you take your spoons. Just right here. Take your spoons back. 3-0s is works those, so 3-0s. These works also. Take these as well. And those are not works there. So I got my gear up. Right, one more thing. We need to buy crankbait or unlock zone. You know, I think it's a 20 level over. Yeah, 22 20 26. So we're gonna wait 26 to unlock those crankbaits. Otherwise you're gonna spend those tons of money, which is I don't think so. But it's 30, you know, so I would not buy that because I need my currency for gold for something else, you know. Okay. And of course is the Florida license. How much you need? 400 plus travel. It's about like 12,000 currency you need. So you're gonna go back to Texas, you know, gonna go back to Texas and you wanna buy over there some, you're gonna farm there some, you know, you need to farm it. Okay. So, 3 oz and 16 is the works and perfect. Which is, these are very good for the upgrade, worth buying it. You know? That's what I need to buy, but it's not capable for mine. It's 4 oz, you know? 4 oz is very bad for mine, but these are good. But I already have these ones, so it's okay. So make sure before you traveling everything's set for there, which is these ones, you know, I'm gonna use these ones on here, not here, on here, because I got basics advanced license, but I'm gonna buy again Texas. Before I go in there, I need money. 12,000 you have to make it. One day will be enough, just buy one day and go right here. Simple as that. This is only showing you for gear buying it, because I will change that later, you know. That's what you guys need, honestly. Otherwise you don't buy those items, you will be struck over there. So I'm gonna fish here till 11, so it's gonna be very wild. So you come here, and you're gonna farm. You can use a float fishing by farming this fish, but those corns unlock on level 30. Dragons also flies. I have to make video for this as well. So bloodworms, alright, but bloodworms unlock on God knows, you know. But I'm not here for those fish, I'm here for spotted bass, guys. Casting spin bass, jigs, spinner baits, worms, crankbaits. So I don't have the worms or crankbaits, bass jig I have, so I'm gonna switch the bass jig. Ignore that saying short, it should be there, just right here. Test just only to first, I have to test it. Yeah, it's good. We haven't gone Florida yet because we're supposed to buy the upgrades before we go in, so good. Okay, it's good. I am so happy. So I am bought. Very good, very good, guys. This is exactly what you want. All right. Forward time. 11. All you need, 12,000 currency. Simple as that. think it's a little bit, one more speed up. Or maybe not. Good. Very good. Bob, you know, hooks jumping up and down, that's what you need. Oh, a little bit bite there. Nothing serious. Try again that location. Okay. Nice. All the way to bottom. What? Watch your words, man. Be nice. Don't be horrible, you know? You have to be nice, you know, not be horrible. If you know what I'm saying. My policy doesn't accept the swearing words by viewers, sorry. Okay. Right. We're gonna go casting spoons. Babayın oğluyla mı konuşuyorsun avradını siktimin oğlu? Nasıl sildim o mesajı? land a fish. Let's earn experience. Oh la la. That's what you guys need. You know? As you can see, that's what you need to do, guys. And I'm gonna switch my other account because I don't want to farm here like 12k the rest of my time, you know. But you guys get the idea, you know. Catch one more thing and then I am out. This video only shows you what you need for the gear. One more fish. After you fill 66 pounds, you should be 12, should be have like enough money to go Florida, you know. That's all you need. You need buy advanced license and you need to buy travel as well. You cannot go there without upgrading your gear on KeepNet as well. That's why there you go. Thanks for watching. I hope this video helped. If it's helped, thumbs up, you know. That's what you need for the, obviously you need for place to travel, you know. It works also these nano spoons, guys, perfect, which I'll show you if it's the right ones or wrong way, sorry. This one for the one more level up rod, you know, but you can farm it here as well. That's another location, by the way. up. This all help my guides. And please sub and like the video. You can use this side as well for this nano spoon. It works nice. Let the sink bottom. Let's try one more time and then that's it. There you go. The bluegill probably be after. No? Oh yeah. Okay. And then once you've done that couple of catching them, the switch the spinner works like awesome. Make sure in I am very make sure in before I leave in it, so the spinner beds works as you have to be, you know, find the best twitching and straight slope. There you go. That is perfect. Alright. This is what you want. As you can see, a little bit bite. Hey Zorta, welcome bro. Zorta mean you are unstoppable, nice. Oh man, you are thank you. By the way, okay. I'm just proving what I need, what definitely the low level must do before going Florida. Okay, as you can see guys, I got my proof to catching the fish with the certain baits and the gear I have. This is what you want on Florida. Okay, once you have this gear, all right obviously trust me, you need this gear. Okay, especially you must buy the fish jail M. You know, the metal one. And of course these spoons are works awesome over there, and if doesn't bite then you're gonna use the bass jig, pumpkin melon, you know. That's it guys, I hope this helped, you know. And because I don't need to continue this because it's pointless me doing it, because I already made the Florida on my main account. Yeah, I'll explain you that as well on my I'm going to switch my main account. I'll be seeing you guys soon. I'm gonna do Michigan and I'm gonna farm experience and prestige level. So thanks for watching, I'll be soon as possible. I'm going to stream again. This Florida guide is done, power leveling is done. So once you figured out the gear, you have to come back and watch this guide, and then you're gonna go. I am farming the Florida as well. You're gonna watch the spots where to catch the and how to earn currency and level. Thanks for watching. I see you soon. I'm gonna end up this secondary account and I'm gonna go switch main one and I'm gonna do Michigan. I see you guys soon.